It is a stereotype for those of us that were raised upon the street that you have to be a bad man at home in a way where the woman cannot say nothing and the woman, she has no makan. Or even a lot of the times in the way that we have been raised, if you have an Asian background regarding the woman in the home, very little respect for her. That there, Ikhwan, will not bring about success. Success will be following the best of us. The best of us who was to his wives was the Messenger Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wasallam. And it is a mistake, khata, if you think and to dhun anna al-mar'a kar-rajul. It is a mistake you think that the woman is like a man. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, he mentions in the Quran, وَلَيْسَ الذَّكْرُ كَالْأُنْثَى. And the male is not like the female. Not in their thinking, not in their emotions. So if Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has informed us of this, and if the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam has informed us of the nature, then understand the nature. Once you comprehend and understand the nature, then you will know how to deal with it. And wallahi, ikhwan, to be laying, to be soft in the approach, and to be kind to your spouse, min bab al-awla, they are the ones most deserving of this than anyone outside. If we are supposed to be like this with our brothers and with individuals out our home, then min bab al-awla, we are like this with our families. Sahih al-Jami', Shaykh al-Bani rahimullah ta'ala gathers a hadith with Abu Huraira radiallahu ta'ala, and he mentions, أن النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم حرم على النار قال حرم على النار كل حين وفي رواية حين لين وفي رواية لين سهل قريب من الناس. Sheikh Al-Bani رحمه الله تعالى authenticates his hadith where Abu Huraira, he narrates that the Messenger صلى الله عليه وسلم has said that the person who has these following characteristics, then the hellfire is made haram, or the hellfire will not, it is not for the hellfire to touch these type of individuals. Then he mentions kulli hayyinin. Hayyinin, what is hayyinin? A person that is tranquil, that a person that is easy in his nature. Layyin, that he is soft. Diddu khashuna. Khashuna is stern and staunch. But this person, he is layyin, he's soft in his approach. Qareeb min an-nas, close to the people, is approachable. This type of individual who has this kind of khuluq, this good character, is something that will give him salvation from the hellfire. If this is the case, and it's am, and it's general, then your wife is more deserving for you to be like this. Wallah, the reason I mention this, when you see brothers, not all of them, but we have seen, that when they are outside, or when they're in the masjid, or when they're with the brothers, you'll find that he jokes. That you find that he is soft in his approach. You find that he is very pleasant. But as soon as he is with his loved ones, or with his children, or with his wife, he's the opposite. Stern and harsh towards them. They are the ones that are most deserving for your softness and for you to be like this. Soft and careful. So alhamdulillah, ikhwan, learn about what Allah has mentioned. Learn about the Messenger Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam and how he was with his wives. The Messenger sallallahu alayhi wa sallam also mentioned in the hadith, أَكْمَلُ الْمُؤْمِنِينَ إِيمَانًا أَحْسَنُهُمْ خُلُقًا وَخِيَارُكُمْ لِنِسَائِهِمْ رَوَاهُ تِرْمِذِي. The Messenger sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, he said, the best in faith amongst the believers is the one who is best in character. And the best of you are those, is the one who is best to their wives. So how is it that the Messenger sallallahu alayhi wa sallam has mentioned regarding the character, and also the best of you
are the ones who are best to his wives. But in actuality, when we look at our lives, it's the opposite. Good in character to others, good in character to the brothers, good in character to who you work with. But when it comes to your families, it's the opposite. Be as the Messenger Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam was. وفي رواية خيركم خيركم لأهله وأنا خيركم لأهلي. The Messenger sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, he said, the best of you is the best to his wife. And I am the best to you, I am the best of you to my wives. Once again, our Messenger sallallahu alayhi wa sallam commanding us to be good to our families. This is what brings about the tawfiq in the home. If a person is of this character in his home, then what he is trying to achieve by way of having a sound home, it will be easier. But if he is constantly staunch and harsh and not in the way of the Messenger sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, it will be more difficult for him to achieve what he's trying. And he should be trying to have a sound home, a home which is built upon the Quran and the Sunnah.